Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to enable the picture in picture for YouTube in your iPhone running on iOS 14.6. So the picture in picture mode introduced in the iOS 14, but it has been almost 1 year the iOS 14 has released to the public, but we never saw the picture in picture for YouTube app as we see in the Androids. But there are some ways where you can enable the picture in picture mode for YouTube. Like earlier, by going to the Safari browser and playing a video in youtube.com, it used to play the video in picture in picture mode. But after this iOS 14.6 update guys, the picture in picture mode seems not working for Safari anymore. Now for example, I'm playing a video in Safari, and if I enter the full screen mode and I minimize the Safari browser, as you can see, the picture in picture get crashed every time. As you can see, the picture in picture mode is getting crashed when I minimize the Safari browser. So today in this video I will tell you, and also I will show you how you can enable picture in picture mode for YouTube videos, so that you can watch videos while doing multitasking. So to do that guys, you need a Chrome browser in your iPhone. If you have not installed the Chrome browser, then install it from the App Store, it is free. Once you install the Chrome browser, just open the Chrome browser and go to youtube.com, then play the video you want. Now once you start playing, enter the full screen mode. At that time you just minimize your Chrome browser, and as you can see, I minimized the Chrome and now my video is playing in picture in picture. So this is how you can enable picture in picture mode for your iPhone running on iOS 14.6, and there is no problem at all. You can see I can minimize, I can maximize, also I can swipe to the left or right to keep it hidden. Now as you can see, I just swipe to the right and the picture in picture whatever video was playing, it is now hidden. So in this way you can enable picture in picture mode for your iPhone running on iOS 14.6. not only the Chrome browser, if you want you can use Edge also, the Microsoft Edge. You can install it from the App Store and it is also free. Once you install Edge browser, just navigate to youtube.com and play any video you want to play. Once the video started playing, just enter full screen mode. As you can see, now my video is playing in full screen mode. Then just go to your swipe up and go to your home. Now as you can see, video is still playing in picture in picture mode. So you can use both Chrome and Microsoft Edge to play YouTube videos in picture in picture mode. Let me tell you guys, Safari does not support the picture in picture mode anymore after updating to the iOS 14.6. So you can enable the picture in picture mode for YouTube just by installing Chrome or Microsoft Edge. So that's it guys, enabling the picture in picture mode for your iPhone running in iOS 14.6. Hope this video is helpful and informative for you. Please give a like and also hit the subscribe button below and subscribe to the channel. As always, thanks for watching. Have a great day.